For over 1,500 years, a very special group of Zen Buddhist monks have made this remote area of China their home. It is a land that has been forbidden to outsiders for almost its entire history. This is where Zen Buddhism originated, where monks have followed a philosophy of reincarnation known to them as the Wheel of Life. Throughout their history, these men of peace have been devastated by wars, invasion, and the destruction of their sacred temple. In response, they developed a form of self-defense based on the observations of animal movements and their spiritual beliefs. They called it Kung Fu. They are the Shaolin monks. What you are about to see is an adaptation of a legend from their history. It is a story of how the monks' loyalty to their emperor was betrayed, of how they were almost destroyed, and how five young monks survived to renew the temple and continue the Wheel of Life.
Ah. Yeah.